I very often get the question from people asking me like what camera I'm using or what lenses I'm using or for my smartphone, what app I'm using and if I'm shooting in lock and so on. And the reason for that and the reason why people are asking me is because my videos are looking cinematic, or at least people seem to like it. And a lot of people shoot videos, they might even have a good camera in case they're shooting with a normal camera, or they might have the best smartphone like the iPhone 13 Pro or the Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, and their videos are still not looking anywhere near as cinematic as they could be. And the reason for that is not the camera, it's not the lens, it's not the app that you're using, and it's also not that you're using a wrong LUT or a wrong color correction. Of course, all of these things do matter, but the thing that makes the biggest difference in the final outcome of a video is lighting. And in this video, we will talk about lighting. We will talk about these two lights that you can see behind me. These are from the company Nanlight. They are called the PavoTube T87X, kind of a weird name, but these are the lights that I have been using for around about a month or maybe even two now. And in case you have been following the channel along for a little longer, you have been seeing these lights a lot in the background. I have to say these two are my absolute favorite lights, and I do also have a ton of other lights like the Aputure 120D and many, many different LED lights. And of course, different lights are for different purposes, and these two tube lights are super, super versatile, and that's also why I'm loving them so much. The ones that you can see behind me, they are 1 meter long and they only weigh 280 grams. And before I got them, I always thought like, you know, these big tube lights, they will be super difficult to bring with me. And if I cannot bring them with me, then I will not be able to use them for professional shoots, and then they won't really work for me. But actually, they are super long and super tiny. You can just stick them into your tripod bag and you will not even notice them. Like I've said before, what I really, really like about these tube lights is the versatility that they have. You can use them as a backlight, but you can also use them as a fill light, and you can also use them even as a key light. Believe it or not, the key lights that I'm using right now is also just a tiny tube light. And as you can see, you can create some really awesome looks with that for talking headshots, but you can also use them for music videos. You can sync these up if you have a few of them. You can use them very easily with the app that it comes with. You have several different effects. You can dial in the light amounts, the color temperature, the effect, the color, whatever you like, just with a simple button. You can sync them up. You can also dial them in individually. And what I really like, you can also dial in everything that you like directly on the lights itself. They also have a built-in battery. It does not last forever. In case you're shooting at full blast like I'm doing right now, you will maybe get something like 40, 50 minutes or something. That's not forever. There are definitely lights out there that last longer. But what is really cool, you can just plug in a USB Type-C cable and connect that to an external power bank or into the wall, and then you will have basically light forever. Another thing that I really like to use these lights is when I'm making product videos. In case you have ever filmed a car, for example, or some products, and it doesn't even matter what product it is, it might be just a bottle or a watch or whatever, having these tube lights is just really nice because you can make some very subtle effects. You can just move it very slowly over the product. This creates this very cool effect over the product that you're filming. So like I said, I really love these lights and I cannot recommend them enough because they are only $100 each. So in case you have ever been in the market for a tube light, these are definitely the way to go because other tube lights cost twice or even three times as much. So like I said, in case you want to check them out, I will definitely link them down below for you. And something that is definitely worth mentioning, yes, these two lights are budget-friendly lights, but they do not lack quality. They have a CRI level of 96, which is very, very high. And CRI basically stands for color rendering index. And that's just an index on how you can measure how good the light quality of a light is. So in case you want to check these lights out for yourself, like I said, I will link them down below. Thanks a lot to Nanlight for sending these lights my way, I'm using them all the time. I really love them. In case you would like to learn more about smartphone filmmaking, then you can check out our totally free webinar. It's the first link below that like button. And in this webinar, I will share the top 5 secrets that you need to know to create some awesome looking videos with your smartphone. So in case you're interested, make sure to check it out. But that's it for this video. If you have any questions about these lights, definitely make sure to let me know, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one.